An undercover investigation into gun shows across New York State uncovers two gun shows right here in Western New York selling firearms illegally. Channel 7's Lucia Lelli here now with the latest on this investigation.
The 8-month investigation by the state attorney general's office has led to 10 arrests. The individuals are charged with selling weapons to people who did not undergo the required criminal background check.